Hello YouTube, it's me, Ultimate Artist. So, how have you been? So, as you guys see, I'm doing another speed drawing. Actually, I'll probably call it a speed sketch, since I'm not going to be coloring in this video, but I'm mostly sketching. And yep, so as you guys saw by the title and thumbnail, I'm going to be drawing Messi, the soccer player that plays in Barcelona and Argentina. For anyone that doesn't know, I know most people already know, but just some information and facts. But yep, so this is a very different drawing. I've never actually really sketched on my channel, I've never really drawn a human to this realistic extent. Like, I've drawn some actors and whatnot in like a cartoonish version, but that's about all. I'm really more of an anime slash cartoon drawer, or like realistic object. But I want to take my test and my try at drawing humans and realism to a higher extent. I know this drawing isn't like the most realistic piece, but it's something that's more similar to realism and real life. And yep, so you guys might be wondering why I'm drawing Messi. Well, the biggest reason is because lately I've been drawing a lot of cleats, which is soccer cleats and soccer related items. So I've been planning to draw a human for a long time, a famous human or famous actor or whatnot. So I decided to go with the theme of soccer and draw Messi, probably the most famous soccer player to this day. But yep, if you guys are wondering, I might draw like Cristiano Ronaldo or other soccer players in the near future. It depends on your feedback, your request, and if you guys like this video, if it gets views and likes and whatnot. And yeah, overall the feedback on this video will tell me how your reactions are to this project of mine. And yep, so I did mention I was gonna do this, and another reason why I'm drawing this is because recently I got a pack of sketching pencils. They're just a pack of 6 Faber-Castell sketching pencils. Not too expensive, but they're pretty good. I enjoy using them. Actually, this was probably the most enjoyable drawing that I've done, or fun drawing that I've done in a long time, especially a fun video. I've never really enjoyed cleats, like drawing cleats. I mean, I do like doing it, but to this degree, it was different. It was something new, and it was a different kind of enjoyment. But yep, so that was that. I don't have much to say about Messi or any background info or my preferences. I'm just gonna keep it fair and not biased about the drawing. Nothing more to say. I really like how it turned out. I mean, there is some stuff that I would like to fix. The shirt wasn't as good as I wanted it to become, but I tried my best, and overall it came out nicely. The composition, everything was pretty good. I mean, it was pretty much like a fan art realistic drawing. Nothing very original about this drawing, but just copying an already taken image. And yep, so that's that. I don't want to bore you guys anymore. As always, thanks for watching. You guys know what to do. Please like this video. Subscribe if you guys are new here, or if you guys aren't subscribed already, I'd greatly appreciate it. And if you guys like this kind of content or like drawing in general, comment down below any requests you guys have, and subscribe to stay tuned for those requests. And also share this video with anyone you guys want. Please share this video, it would mean a lot to me. On your social media, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, soccer is a very popular sport, and most people know Messi, almost like the entire world. The entire world knows Messi, and they might like it. I don't know, just share it in their feed. They might see it, they might not. But anyways, that was that. Like I said, thanks for watching, and see you next time at Ultimate Artist.